Okay, I'm trying a new helmet and a new mic setup, new camera setup. We'll see what happens. Anyway, today is, what is today? It's a Saturday after Thanksgiving. I guess that would make it the 26th November. 2022. I can't help it. I go this way almost every time, but it's my favorite road. Really noticed a lot of traffic lately. Don't know why. I think I'm gonna go over to that Mosetti's, whatever they call it. See if they have any riding sunglasses that I can get under this helmet. Wearing an old pair of my prescriptions right now, but I cut the temples off, inch and a half off anyway, because this helmet is so tight around my face that you can't get traditional glasses on comfortably. But they might have some riding glasses with straight temples that I could try. I like the helmet. It's light. Feels wide open, even though it isn't. I tried it with with several different pairs of goggles, and I just don't like goggles. Video on YouTube, but keep it private because there's not going to be anything new in it. But I just want to have a record of the ride for some reason with this new camera and microphone setup. right into the sun now. See what happens. Mostly curious about this microphone mount on this open helmet. I do. It's no worse. they're never going to get done with this road. Well, they will, but it's taking them a while.